see the Capitol behind me, and those are police and the National Guard that has been mobilized here. And we see that a lot has been done in preparation for a couple of hours when Biden will be installed during his inauguration as the President of the United States.